Hi, this is Electronics and I'm Norbert. Today I'm going to review Sainsmart DSO 202 Node 2 Oscilloscope. Now we can see it starting up. This is the main screen. These are some specifications of the oscilloscope. Analog bandwidth of 1 MHz, maximum sample rate 10 megasamples per second, and the sample memory is 8 kilo. The analog input impedance is 1 mega ohm. I have to mention that at 1 MHz this oscilloscope struggles to measure exactly. Only distorted waves can be seen from the square wave. Let's talk about the pros and cons of this device. The first pro is the size of the device, the portability. This device is very small compared to the normal oscilloscopes. You can carry it easily in your pocket. It can be used as a function generator. Fast startup, which is almost 2 seconds as you could see. The fancy touchscreen. 2 channel input and mathematical operations with them. Hiding the menu to see the measured wave in full screen. And trigger functions. After the pros, here are the cons. The battery is good because you can take the oscilloscope everywhere, but on the other side, while charging the battery, you can't measure with it because it can influence the measurement. The low analog bandwidth. The specification gives 1 MHz, but as you could see, it can hardly measure it. The touchscreen is not always working well. It is not as sensitive as a cell phone's touchscreen. As a result, it is a good measuring device for a very good price if you use it as a hobby instrument. If you want something better, then buy a digital or analog oscilloscope. I highly recommend to buy 2 probes with it, so you can measure simultaneously 2 inputs and to do mathematical operations. Thank you for watching. If you like this video and want to see more review, click the like button and subscribe. Have a good day.